We Are has a lot more in common with great horror films from the 70s, whether it's Texas Chainsaw Massacre or The Shining. So I think that a notion of couching a heavyweight story into something like horror films is great.
Blue Velvet's one of my favorite movies of all time. You know, what David Lynch does, I always love that, you know, he made these films about really bucolic, sort of beautiful small town America, but then it would always get at some point, obviously, to like the really dark sort of underbelly of that.
Eraserhead, you know, never again.
There's something about his stuff that I loved, and that was a big influence. And then A Tale of Two Sisters by Kim Ji-woon, it's a Korean film. It's just a gorgeous, 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 haunting film.
Hi, I heard somebody down in the shed earlier.
It must have been Daddy. He's the only one allowed down there, ever.
Well, it sounded like a girl crying.
I don't know what you think you heard, but you must be mistaken.
Why did you choose to base this movie on a sort of like religious cult ceremony type thing?
There were elements of that to the original that I thought were great, and I thought it was such a cool metaphor that it was this thing that was like this unspeakable act, you know, that people had been convinced that they had to do over time.
Tradition. It's an interesting thing. If you don't question those things when you're younger, you're likely never to do it. I think the loss of the mother allows the girls to question this. And this is the huge threat. Come on. What's driving Frank is tradition, nostalgia, things that I've seen in my own family, so I could relate to it. It was amazing how easily it came.
Iris.
Iris
needs.
A lot of it has to do with, you know, when you're grown up in a very isolated setting and you're only told one thing by, you know, your parents, the two people that you trust for your entire life, when you're told that what you're doing is totally normal. I think it's, you know, it's anybody's call what is normal in your life.
Well, you can justify just about anything, and we do, by what we perceive as God's on our side, or we're fighting a war and we justify killing that way. It's a metaphor for that.
I think a lot of it is gray areas too. You know, we don't really go black and white. And even though, you know, even though the father obviously, you know, causes a lot of grief in the family, hopefully you also kind of feel for the guy.
Blessed are the lamb, for they are his offering.
Amen.